Dear Attorney Jepsen, I don't know how deeply involved in this case you are, but if you stick around, you're going to be very involved because I'm going to come after you personally for sanctions, Rule 11 sanctions, because your client, Roderick Bremby, and his lawyers, Rosemary McGovern, and then the youngster, Jennifer Callahan, and there's another one involved, they're all lying about my application, my mother's application for Title 19 benefits, okay? That's why when they filed their motion for extension of time, they didn't even talk to me when they filed it in violation of local rule. You're in charge of your troops. You better get their shit together and tell them to stop lying, or I will be at your office picketing and running video and anything else I can do to raise consciousness to this transgression against justice that is going on your time and on taxpayer time. That's it. I do not have enough time in my day to deal with this bullshit.